The king of trash talking. The problem was, he usually backed it up. He hit me every single play. But one of my favorite Warren Sapp stories, and you know, it's funny because after you play and you compete against each other and you fight and hate someone, and I hate to use the word hate, but I think people understand what I'm saying. I just, like, I hate to play against Kevin Green. He was wild, and I'll get back to Warren in a second. He was not really a trash talker. I mean, it was like, you threw it and you kind of tapped him on the shoulder and he was like, "I'm getting closer." And you're like, he is getting closer. We got 10 more minutes. Now Warren Sapp, on the other hand, he would start before the first play. So we played the first Monday night game in Raymond James Stadium. Warren was, he had arrived by this point, been playing for several years. Their defense really started getting really good. And so we start a new left guard. First start for him ever. And the guy ended up being a great player. He played with New England for a long time. Joe Andrews, he was his name. No one knew how, you know, what Joe was going to do and how great of a career he would have. But he was starting against Warren Sapp, his first game. First Monday night game ever in Raymond James Stadium. Place is electric. They're blowing the cannon out of the pirate ship and all this stuff. We walk up to the line, did not have a shotgun at the time. Go up to the line, Joe's right here. Warren Sapp lines up right across from him and gets down on the knee. Looks up at Joe and he says, "Joe, you picked the wrong night to make your first start." And when I said, "But," Joe's still in the stands. Me and Warren were back there and he said, "Gonna be a long night for him."